Something like that.
Kevin had to work today, so we didn't do a good morning until now. But this is the good morning of part two of Halloween Horror Nights featuring Valerie,
Kirsty,
and
hold on, me,
the Gimp.
Yeah, I wasn't being pushed around in the wheelchair.
Yeah, but now next time you should be.
Do you think he'll qualify to be a zombie in The Walking Dead now?
He could be.
I think he could.
He walks around like a zombie right now.
Yeah, you got the walk and everything.
And the groans.
Yeah. He can do it.
Anyway, we hope you enjoy the second part of Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights.
Dun, dun, dun!
Thank you. So one of the cool things about doing this particular horror night at Universal Studios is a lot of the mazes are right here on the sets. So this is the back lot of the New York set. We're sitting here waiting for our time to go into our American Horror Story maze. We also spent some quality time on the Psycho set. What was the other one?
Thanks for Terror. Thanks of Terror. The Walking Dead. Bloom House. The Shining.
Shining was cool.
And Ash versus the Evil Dead.
And that was strange.
We still have to do Insidious, American Horror Stories, and Saw. So everybody, we get in line for Insidious.
No.
American Horror Stories. We get in line for American Horror Stories. And wouldn't you know it? The devil made me do it. The power goes out. So they give us all jelly beans. Yeah. You guys are all laughing. You guys want to be on YouTube? What do you think of what's going on? say hi to the neighborhood community.
Hi.
Neighborhood community.
There are forces that will not let me sleep. They keep coming to me, showing me horrible things.
Thank you.
know about that. I wonder. The human body is a miracle. In 30 seconds, the pendulum will drop far enough to cut you in half. Hello, Seth. I want to play a game. In 30 seconds, the pendulum will drop far enough to cut you in half.
Thank you.
at those eyes.
I don't know, Angel. She's your mom.
I'm not gonna rub your belly. It's time to end the show. So, guys, as you can see, we had a fantastic time. Are we getting it all in part two?
Yeah.
Okay, as you can see, we had a fantastic time at Universal Studios Halloween Horror Night. This was your first time here, Steve. Would you go again?
Yes, I would. That was fantastic.
What was your favorite maze?
Titans of Terror. Easy, simple.
Titans of Terror?
Yeah.
Mine was The Shining. What was yours, babe?
It was The Shining.
Yeah. Yeah, mine was The Shining, too. I think they did a good job on pictating.
Pictating?
What's the word I'm looking for?
I had no clue. Depicting?
Depicting.
Oh.
The movie.
All right.
I think it was done very well.
What do you think, Boomer?
But we all had a fantastic time. We hope you enjoyed it as well as much as we did. And we're going to go ahead and call it an evening. You'll see, we're going to be behind a day. So you'll see what we're doing tonight, tomorrow night.
I guess.
Yeah. So anyway, hope you enjoyed everything you saw in the video today. If you did, please leave us a comment. Share our video with your family and friends. Please favorite this video. But most of all, please subscribe. And we will see you guys all tomorrow.
Ta-ta for now.